In this question, we have to find the pressure drop per semi along the orota, and we have given the data for this question. So first of all, I'm writing the given data.